Hello everybody and welcome to another how to video tutorial. In this video, I will be showing you on how to subtract in Excel. If you need to subtract numbers, let Excel do the math for you. Subtracting in Excel is just easy. You just have to create a simple formula, and you're done. Now I'll show you on how to do it. Let's use this data for today's tutorial. Here we want to get the remaining stocks of items. We get it by subtracting the number of items sold to the number of stocks. To start with, select a cell which you want the result to appear. In this case, I will put the remaining stocks of headphones here in cell D2. Type the equal sign to start the formula, then open parenthesis. Then click the cell that contains the first number. In this case, it would be cell B2. Next, type the minus sign. Then click the second cell to be subtracted. Now close the parenthesis and hit enter to complete the formula. If you also need to find the remaining stock of other items, you don't have to write the formula again, and just follow this simple trick. Click on the cell containing the formula we've just created, which is cell D2. Hover over the bottom right corner of the cell until you see a cross symbol. Then use left click to drag the formula through the rest of the cells. Thank you for watching. If you think this video is helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and make sure to press the bell button to be notified when we upload new videos.